a little overwhelming. I need ailment immunity. That poison is fucking me. Is there any way to get cleansing ailments? This class? I feel like it would be on this. But I can't use this because if I channel, like, they get stacks on me. Since stacks don't have anything to do with damage. I need that belt.
Well, you inflict last longer whenever you kill an enemy timer to have a chance to be inflicted.
Time rot. Okay. Maw absorbs more health when it triggers. That's. Oh. Why would I... 5 points to get 25, or 5 points to get 5 points? What? Maybe it's... Oh, it doesn't change the... Oh, instead of... It's still just going to be 25%, but it's probably going to be 10% HP. That's what that means. I don't love getting kill threshold 10% because then I feel shitty for getting this at 10%. They don't stack. I don't feel great about any of these. I have no idea. Don't do time rot. I don't like the idea of you going, putting points into pass points, but I feel like I need to, because none of those do anything for me. I like the playstyle of this build. I feel it. Feels good. It is just missing. It need a new skill.
Stand down or die.
A snake comes out of that guy. Oh no. Man, I really wish this did something about ailments.
Hey now, I've seen how you had to. Buried in the slums. She told me of the Emerald Nagasa. They were the same, content to slither through the shadows.
Pieces.
Yeah, I don't know what is going there. Oh, but I know I have 3 unsent points that I still don't know what to do with. I think I just put him in resistance. I mean, that's one in there. Drink, maybe? And I just do not know where to go with this class.
Yeah. down or die.
They're over there!
That is awful. When they dodge... Dodge Chance can dodge my fucking slam. How do I get up there?
Hidden so close. A word of advice. Don't ask her about the Diamond Matrons. You'll regret it.
I think it's just bugged out. Is did I fuck this up?
No, she told me it'd take the courage of a Ruby Nagasa. I didn't expect this.
Did I not grab the sigil? That area?